Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I sleek down my thick and kinky type 4 hair. If you'd like to see how I get this look, then definitely keep on watching. So I'm starting off on clean but dry hair. So I'm going to be spritzing my hair with some water just to keep it moisturized and manageable. So I'm going to be dividing my hair into two sections, kind of like a half up, half down type look, but I'm putting most of the hair up top. So first thing I'm going to do, I'm using my Eco Styler coconut oil gel, and I'm just going to put that back section into a low ponytail just so that part is like tucked away and I can actually work on the part that needs to be really slicked down. So for my slick down looks, I like to do a middle part, but today I decided to do a side part just for some change. And I also love to work in sections because that's the only way I found that actually keeps my hair laying flat. So I'm just going to make like a C-shaped curve, and again I'm spritzing my hair with a lot of water because I don't want for my hair to break and I want it to be really really manageable. So now I'm just detangling my hair just so it actually lays very very flat, and I'm going to be taking this hard bristle brush and I'm just going to use that to brush my hair all the way down. And what I'm going to do is every time I kind of like slick down a section, I'm just going to add that section to the ponytail I already have in the back. So as you can see, I just brought out a little bit of my like sideburns or whatever those are called. So I'm just adding that section now to the ponytail in the back, and then I'm going to begin to work on this area actually. So what I'm going to do, like I said, I'm going to section it, spray some water, and then put on the Eco Styler coconut oil gel, and then I'm just going to take my brush and I'm going to brush it down.
See before me, me na pillow one, say she give me filler one. Say let me the filler one, say she give me filler one. Mara one, say she give me for me, y'all say enter the radar. Now you dey mash up the place,
So for the little bang area, I'm just going to be taking small sections at a time, and I'm going to spritz water. I'm going to put the gel, but then for this section, I'm actually going to take my rat tail comb or like a fine tooth comb, and I'm going to try to like slick my hair down because this part of my hair is more bulky, so I want it to really really lay flat. And after using the comb, I go back in with the brush, and again I just add it to the ponytail. This process is really tedious because like you really have to take your time, but it's the only way I've found that actually leaves my hair very flat. If I just try to gel everything all at once, it just poofs right back up, and I have a lot of areas that are not like slicking down. So I'd rather just do it in sections. It takes time, but it's worth it because your hair will be like really really flat, and then you can have it for a couple of days. So I'm just repeating the same process. I'm using the fine tooth comb to kind of like detangle my hair and to like comb out any like kinks or any knots, and making sure that it lays very 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 flat. And then I go back in with the brush, and that's basically all I do until I get to the very last section.
It's fake heels.
On the last section of my hair, I'm really trying to keep this part slicked down because my hair isn't long enough in this area to actually get into the ponytail at the back. So I'm just using that fine tooth comb to really slick it down and make sure that it's very 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 flat. And I'm also going to be adding something else just to make sure it really really stays down. So after using the brush to just put everything back, I'm just going to take my ponytail holder or my scrunchie or whatever, and I'm just going to put it into a ponytail. And as you can see, my hair looks really flat, but then I'm going to take this got to be glued, and I'm just going to add it to that area because I know that part tends to lift up. So I'm just going to brush that down again, and then I'm going to spray some Tresseme holding freeze spray thingy on it just to make sure that my hair really doesn't move anywhere. So I tied my hair for about 10 minutes, and then I'm going to put these bobby pins on my hair just to accessorize. And I tied my hair so my gel would dry up a bit, just so my hair wouldn't be like moving around when I was trying to put in the bobby pins. So yeah, I'm just creating a style basically. I put like an X, and then I put like two bobby pins. You can do whatever you want with this really. You can be as creative as you want to be. I've seen a couple of people do this and I just thought it was really really cute and chic. So I decided to try it on myself, and I really love the way the bobby pins looked on the style. So after tying my hair down for like a couple more minutes while I did my makeup, I decided to add a bundle of hair to the ponytail at the back. So basically what I'm doing is I just attached a bobby pin to the end, and I'm going to pin that into the ponytail, and then I'm going to begin to like put the hair around the ponytail. I don't really know how to explain, but you guys can see exactly what I'm doing. And this hair is a leftover bundle I have from the hair I got sent from Alipop Hair. I actually have a review on my channel. This is not in any way sponsored, but in case you guys want to know what hair I'm using at the back, it's from Alipop Hair, and I already have a review on my channel. So I'm basically just going to like wrap the hair around all the way until I get to the last part, and then I'm just going to take a strand of hair, or a couple of strands of hair, or a piece of hair, whatever, and then I'm just going to wrap it around the weft just to conceal the weft so you don't actually see the weft of the hair. And that is basically the finished look, you guys. This look was so pretty and I really liked it. I hope you guys liked the video. Please don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe, and if you have any comments, don't forget to leave them in the comment section, and I'll see you guys in my next video.